Whitefish Bay Dominican High School basketball coach is on paid administrative leave tonight after being arrested for sexual assault. As WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles reports new at 6, the alleged incident happened on school property.
Summer vacation had already started at Dominican High School when Whitefish Bay police called the head of the school about a reported sexual assault on campus. The school says the suspect is Paul Wallersheim, who has been there for 17 years. He's now the athletic director and boys basketball coach.
I was informed on Friday, May 25th, by the Whitefish Bay Police Department that Mr. Wallersheim had been taken into custody.
Brady says the alleged victim is a female teacher, and the incident happened around 1 a.m. that same Friday Wallersheim was arrested.
We were just absolutely stunned. We had no idea, no clue that some incident had occurred.
Brady says Wallersheim has keys to the building, but says there was no reason for anyone to be at the school, especially at that time. The 49-year-old has since been released from jail, so I went to his home. But no one answered the door. I came here to the Whitefish Bay Police Department looking for more information on this case. I did get this incident report, which confirms there is still an ongoing investigation, and that is what the police chief tells me. They cannot release any more information at this time, as this is an ongoing investigation. Reporting in Whitefish Bay, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The Milwaukee County District Attorney tells WISN 12 News the case will be reviewed again on Friday.